Hey everybody, Blue the Prairie Dog here, your host with the most. Welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy Fables Chocobo's Dungeon. In the last episode, we finished off Chapter 2, so now we're gonna get started with Chapter 1, I guess. Let's see. Oh, right, over here, I need to do something. Whoa! I think that was the wrong thing. Sorry, I just was... What? Okay. Wrong tree, I think. This tree? No. Which tree was I supposed to examine? That'd be that one. Okay, so what? Okay, I didn't mean for that to happen. I was just trying to. Okay, so it's not there. I don't know. I'm confused. Let's see. What was I gonna do? Pay attention to that, folks. This is how you get gil without needing to go into dungeons and stuff. Just sell fish you catch to Marris. Right, since we're level 15, I guess we should go check out Marris' memory dungeon. So let's go ahead and do that. Oh, duh. I gotta... Excuse me a minute. Stupid to forget that. Sorry it's taken me so long to start filming. For me, like, a couple of days is pretty long because I'm sure, as most of you know, I usually film a Let's Play all in one day, Chocobo's Racing, or, you know, each and every day, Glover. see. There we go. Huh. And why did I just walk out of there? I need to go deposit my gill. Huh. Let's go kick some ass now. Well, I'm done. Damn it. That was just... I don't know what to say about that. What the hell? It's like, let me in, damn it. Freaking finally. This is just getting annoying. Okay, that was weird. I didn't expect it to be that short. Well, it was kind of long, but it was a short dungeon.
What? The Destroyer? You've read it in that book? about that. No.
Okay, so I guess we've done that. Let's see. Let me get my stuff back. Huh. I think I'm gonna stop recording here. Next time on Let's Play Final Fantasy Fables Chocobo's Dungeon, we'll continue what we were doing, I guess. Yes, I know, Chocobo, you're waving goodbye to the viewers. Hey, wake up! You're wondering where we're gonna go? I don't know. Until then.